Hello everyone. I've been asked a very interesting question. How do I personally define success? And it definitely made me think a bit to understand what is the concept of success. And I think that it's being able to learn on the way during the process of achieving the set goals or doing the project, anything that you set as your goal. And basically not being afraid of failures, of the learning process, and basically setting some goals, prioritizing different tasks that have to be done in order to achieve this goal. And as a result, you succeed in something that you set for yourself, whether it's some sports, personal, professional, or any other goals that you set as your success point.